The reason that we're here is because we've received complaints of this private property, but it's also a pretty well-known site for where there can be rattlesnakes. In response to the complaints, we told the complainant that we would take a look at the property, kind of patrol it. So now that we know that nobody's here today, which is a good thing, we're going to take a look and see if we can see maybe a robust population of rattlesnakes. So right now we're just looking for habitat that could be conducive. So I'm looking in the areas that are dark, relatively protected, to see if I can see anything. Oh, here, look, right here. The hook keeps him nice and calm. Yep, so he's just got a few rattles there. Nice gold yellow phase. Good. This is definitely a positive sign because, again, we've heard that this area has kind of gotten out there and that people are unlawfully coming onto this property hunting these snakes, so that's a good sign. That means they haven't gotten them all. So it's just cool for us too. I mean, that's part of our job, to take a look at these guys and you handle them. He was very calm that whole time. We got no reason to upset him. Pretty cool.